all the action on this tune takes place on the A and the D string. No G, no B, no E, no bottom, E. A and the D string. Just my imagination, huh? Starts with a hammer-on on the D string to the D sharp and back. So that's goes to a C note. I'm using this finger now. I'll switch that around in a second. So far. Now to an open D. Back to the C note. To an open A. To a C note. Then this slide from the E flat to the E. To a C note. I'm going to switch fingers and use this finger to fret the C. It just feels comfortable to me. Then to the open D, back to the C, to the open A. Right, and the lick starts again. There, what a great lick. Just my imagination. Any questions, don't hesitate to write.